Good evening.
To quote Zig Ziglar, failure is a journey and not a destination. Your title was brilliant, Flirting with Failure. You started asking a question that how many over here love to fail? It was a brilliant way you capture the audience's attention. Now, you yourself decided because you don't like many of us, or rather every one of us, we don't like failure. Now, you brought about the comparison in the body of your speech, team A, team B, fixed mindset and growth mindset. I said fixed mindset first because my mindset to some extent is a fixed mindset. I don't like to move out from my comfort zone. And I'm sure many of out here who are sitting down, they don't like to move out from your comfort zone. Now, that was a brilliant way you brought about growth and the fixed. And the visual aids when you started explaining the visual presentation, you brought about the children. The presentation was about these children, the growth and my fixed mindset. Now, any of you can tell me what exactly the growth mindset was all about? The children of team A. Could anybody from the side? What exactly they were looking forward? Yes? Effort, yeah. Basically on effort. And group team B?
Ability.
And now, the team A, they were based on the challenges. Yes. And team B, they were static. They didn't want to come out of the comfort zone. That was brilliantly told. Now, in between, you had a brilliant pause in the body of your speech where you said, ladies and gentlemen, friends, think for a moment. You asked a question, which mindset do we all have? That was a brilliant way you paused, you paused there for a moment. That was really good. Now, coming on to the suggestions, recommendation, with your permission, I felt you looked at the visual aids more. You were totally confident, a total confident, calm and composed. You stood in here. That was brilliant way of your body language and stage movement. You looked only at the visual aids, which I felt you should have connected more with the audience, though you are a brilliant speaker. Two, what I felt was, while comparing team A and team B, you were a little fast. Though your words were brilliant, word usage was really good, your purpose was definitely connected with the audience. What basically was the purpose? Flirting with failure. Failure, it's not bad. You're not losing out of failure, you're winning out of failure. And on a brilliant day like Valentine's Day, you brought about the theme that was brilliantly said. In the end, I would say, regarding the Kaiwara village where these students had gone, your research was perfectly done in Ramayana. They take these students in there. So over there, there was a comparison of these students. So that was your conclusion. By saying, flirt with failure, you will marry happiness. Your conclusion was again with a bang. You connected very well, except for these two recommendations, I would say you are a calm, composed and a confident speaker, Monisha. Wish you all the best for the next speeches.